Buy a PC in 2014. Don't upgrade anything. 2020, still as good as it was. Can play most games on medium settings. Gamers on Discord servers go ballistic when I tell them, heh, it still works. Constantly trying to prove to me that I should upgrade it because my PC is obsolete. It still works though, I say. They get angry. Why are normies such consumers? Even worse, why do they try to convince people that still use old electronics to upgrade them when they're still useful?